YouTube studio is showing the wrong subscriber count by one. So I have 567 subscribers on my main channel page, but 568 on YouTube studio means that there is a difference of one. That's not right, and this problem has to be fixed once and for all for everyone. Or else, I'm gonna see it.